In this video, we have to determine the smallest positive integer y for which there is a positive integer x satisfying the equation 2 power 13 plus 2 power 10 plus 2 power x is equal to y square. So we have 2 power 13 plus 2 power 10 plus 2 power x is equal to y square, and 2 power 13 plus 2 power 10, it is 2 power 10 times 2 power 3 plus 1 plus 2 power x is equal to y square, and it is 2 power 10 times 8 plus 1 will be 9 plus 2 power x is equal to y square, and 2 power 10 is 2 power 5 square, and 9 is 3 square plus 2 power x is equal to y square, and it is 3 times 2 power 5 square plus 2 power x is equal to y square, and 2 power x, it will be equal to y square minus 3 times 2 power 5 square, and 2 power x is equal to y square minus 2 power 5 is 32 times 3 will be 96 square. So 2 power x is equal to y plus 96 times y minus 96. And now product of y plus 96 and y minus 96 is 2 power x. So suppose y plus 96 is equal to 2 power m, and y minus 96 is equal to 2 power n, then m plus n, it should be equal to x. And also y plus 96, it will be greater than y minus 96, and y plus 96 is 2 power m, that should be greater than 2 power n, so m should be greater than n. And if we subtract both equations, then y plus 96 minus y minus 96, it will be equal to 2 power m minus 2 power n, and it is y plus 96 minus y plus 96 is equal to 2 power m minus 2 power n, and y will get cancelled, and 96 plus 96 is 192, that is equal to 2 power m minus 2 power n. And 192 is equal to and m is greater than n, so we can take 2 power n common and it will be 2 power m minus n minus 1. And 192, it is equal to 64 times 3, and 64 is 2 power 6 times 3. 192 is 2 power 6 times 3, that is equal to 2 power n times 2 power m minus n minus 1. And now we can compare 2 power 6 and 2 power n. 2 power n will be equal to 2 power 6. So n will be equal to 6. And 2 power m minus n minus 1 will be equal to 3. 2 power m minus n minus 1 will be equal to 3. And 2 power m minus n will be equal to 4. And 2 power m minus n is equal to 4 is 2 power 2. So m minus n will be 2. And m will be equal to n plus 2. M is equal to n is 6 plus 2, that is 8. And we have y minus 96 is equal to 2 power n. We have y minus 96 is equal to 2 power n, and y minus 96 is equal to 2 power n is 6. And y minus 96 is equal to 2 power 6 is 64. So y will be equal to 96 plus 64, and y is equal to 160. Y is equal to 160.